boss. Come meet with me. Boss, come meet with me. Boss, come meet with me.
Kane, this base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves to be. Like any organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. To start bringing people in, use this. It's a Fulton recovery device. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
Don't pull any punches.
Out like a light. Now approach him and extract it. Good. Extraction complete. You can only Fulton recover someone if they're not resisting it. No dead bodies either. It don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself. Open your eye droid.
Select Staff Management from the Mother Base menu.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select Weapons Items under the Development heading. What's wrong? Go back to the Mother Base menu. Select Weapons Items under the Development heading.
That's the R&D team's development list. See the item called Cardboard Box? Didn't seem much use to me, but Miller was adamant that you'd want it on the list. The last word in infiltration technology, or so he said. In any case, we don't have the manpower to develop it just yet. We need more staff on the team. Go extract a few more people. Boss, put the iDroid away for a moment. You can also Fulton extract individuals you've knocked out. Why don't you try knocking someone out with CQC next? Show them how it's done, Boss. Try throwing them. It's the best way to knock someone out instantly. I suppose that works too. Good. Extraction complete. One thing I should do.
Boss!
People on the R&D team, its level has gone up. They should be able to develop the cardboard box now. Open your eye droid.
Select weapons items under the development heading.
Now select cardboard box and start development. Just be aware that development requires funds. GMP. Watch we don't end up in the red.
Development has finished. You can have the support unit supply you with weapons and items you've developed. Think of it as your own personal delivery service.
Thank you.
Not sure what it's good for, but Miller said you'd know what to do. Try it out. One last thing. The staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that was Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around. Well, that about does it. You won't make any GMP or find recruits hanging around here. Board the chopper when you're ready for a mission. Open your iDroid and select a landing zone to tell it where to pick you up. Or if you're still in the mood for knocking guys on their asses, you can stay around here a while. Give the men some practice. Just come pay me a visit. Practice your CQC. Begin by grabbing. Since you've grabbed someone, you're free to do as you like.
Interrogate him, knock him out, kill him. Scratch that last
one. I'm ready, boss.
Go ahead and knock him out. And extract it. Now for fist fight. Strike an adversary repeatedly to knock him out. He'll stay unconscious for longer than if you throw him. Snake. Try it one more time. What's the matter? Give it another try.
Thanks for that, boss.
Extract the staff member. Starting to feel like yourself again? The rest will fall into place with some time in the field. Go ahead and call the chopper from your iDroid.